Next is Mr. Kugonza Herbert.
Adako mwami Kugonza Herbert.
He cannot walk fast with difficulty in standing or rising up because of so much pain in the back.
Tashwa kutambula nga yangu mulabe nyike jalina.
The pain is so much in the back.
Alimizwa nyo mugongo.
Due to lumbar straightening.
Wange kizi ya kakanyala.
Brethren, the man of God has given him a bottle of holy water. The power of God has touched him. On the floor he goes. Watch what is happening now.
You are free. In Jesus' holy name. Rise up.
Clap for Jesus. That is Brother Herbert. He's now a new creature.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I'm called Kugonza Herbert.
Kitwa Kugonza Herbert.
I came with a lot of pain.
Nazeno blumi bunji nyo.
Where this man near you?
Oh, mami ono mito tia.
It's my dad. When man of God threw for me this bottle. This bottle of water.
Kana kachupa akamazi.
I felt a lot of power.
Kuli damani manji nyo.
Oh my God.
Katonda wangi.
I'm now okay.
Kati mponye.
I'm now okay. Thank you, Jesus.
Webale nyo Yesu.
But let me ask the young man.
Neka mbuze omulenzi omuto.
Are you not married? I'm just asking.
Seba
because
mbuza.
I see a woman with a misunderstanding with you.
Toli mufumbo. Ndabo mukazi alino butategeragana nawe.
And he said, namumala.
He said, I just finished with that woman.
She said,
Naye yagamba.
Let me hope you get another lady.
Kan subire nti olifuna omukazi omulala.
Me?
Mze.
You don't know us.
Totumanyi.
You will suffer.
Ojja kubona abona.
You may get her, but
oyinza okumufuna naye.
These things of the bedroom.
Bino bino ebyo mu kisenge.
Unless it is not me.
Okujja ko nga si yenze.
I did confirm.
Kitufu nnyo nkikakasa omusajja wa Katonda kyayogera.
I had the first girlfriend I had.
Naina muganzi wange yasoka.
She was a Muslim lady.
Yali mchala Muislamu.
She was a neighbor.
Yali mulanwa wafe.
She was my first girlfriend.
Ye muganzi wange yasokera ddala mbulamu.
And we stayed together.
Era twali fenna.
I did not pay anything according to her home.
Sasa so ya denusu ewabwe mbazadde.
I really confirm the prophecy and what the man of God has said.
Kale nkakasa obunabbi buno musajja wa Katonda kyayogedde kitufu.
She's the one who said that you'll never be okay in the bedroom and in the marriage.
Mu kisenge ne mbufumbo tolibeera bulungi.
Then the woman left me.
Omukazi n'andekawo.
She went.
N'agenda.
I cried for so many years.
Nakabire myaka mingi nyo.
Actually, I pleaded for her.
Ne mwegayirira akomewo.
She refused.
Yagana.
Then it is true what the man of God has said that I mentioned that the other one, no. I finished her. I will never. Then after a lot of years, I decided to get another lady. The one I went to pay a visit to.
But remember 3 days before she went, the words she told you. She said, you are taking me for granted. You know who we are.
It is true,
God.
She told you, I want to travel somewhere. Wait, I'm coming back. Do you know where she traveled? This side of Masaka. The result, the steering.
It is really true what man of God has said. She told me, I want to travel.
Yangamba.
Then she said, I will travel. She decided to travel. So I didn't know where she went.
Masaka.
Masaka jayagenda.
So that is what we have been praying for. To remove it from you. Otherwise, you cannot match in the playground. No way.
It is true, man, of course.
You know it. And for the last 3 years, it has been so difficult. You couldn't tell your dad.
It is true, what man God
has
that
said.
I cannot march in the playground.
It
is
the first time he's hearing it here. That the boy cannot march in the playground. Now, take Jesus. Thank you. Don't do that again to the one you want to marry. This is who? This man next to you.
It's my brother. We used to pray together. He's really my best friend.
I have no much to talk about him except the two ladies. Your brought a very big war. And that war is still there.
My name is Mujas Isaac.
Prophet Shagambe Shituf.
What the prophet has said is true.
I had the first girlfriend.
Whom I loved so much with all my heart.
Afterwards, Afterwards,
she told me that we cannot get married to such people like from your tribe.
So when I left her,
I went and befriended her very friend. What the man of God has said is true. Those who are initially friends, they are no longer in one accord. So those are the two ladies the man of God has talked about.
So this is the shadow you have now. Whatever you are doing, we are praying, the two ladies are standing before
you.
And the first one, the medium Muslim boy, took her.
What you've
said is true, man of God.
She was married and even
produced a
baby.
But she continued following me even after
that. She
got another man who is a Muslim. They are that side of Rukunjiri.
This is a real truth.
So
this is the problem you have. Last time you avoided the accident.
Oh my
God. Oh my God. This is really God.
Katonda yenyini.
Katono tufwe.
We almost died.
And I don't know how it came, but we survived.
And still today the chest is paining.
Oh my God. This is true. This is true. It was like this. We were going for work.
We traveled safely. And then the vehicle had an accident. When we got the accident, many people came out with injuries. But I came out with no injuries. No bruise.
But up to now, I feel the chest pain. This happened in 2014. Since then, I feel the chest pain. I work with the Uganda Electricity Distribution Company. By then, I was working with Umeme.
Why I'm wondering the involvement of a woman. Either you people stopped somewhere, and these boys talk blah 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 blah.
We
are coming from
Mbare,
going to Parisa.
Parisa.
The stopover we made, it was in Budaka. That's where we made the stopover. And as you know, those guys,
there was
they talk
a lady.
A lot.
Yes. She was a bit fat and medium.
That's true. We made
and,
that
and
lady.
They started making comments upon the woman.
That's true. Yes, the lady was somehow fat. We met her on the way. When we stopped, these guys started shouting at the lady. You know these guys, they talk a lot.
Yes,
that's true.
She's mine. They talked a lot of words.
Those words.
That is so true, man of God.
So after this, because whatever you people were talking was bad.
Oh my God.
The accident met you.
That's true.
We got an accident. Something which happened some years ago.
And you were not there.
But see.
That we shall go to this land after house.
There's land I bought near to home. Someone called me to pay for the land. So it was worth 13 million. And four of us were competing for the same land. Two were coming from abroad.
And then,
so I paid the money before theirs could be cashed in. The following day, the other one arrived and said, I've brought my money. And he was told the land was taken already. So the land became mine.
And I faced the same land in close to my land.
Yes.
That is what has brought now a problem. The people from the other side, they are trying to throw things, yes. You met them there.
Yes, while you are on to our side, there was Zimba. Sanga Wanga was so de yo, Amachupaga, what is this?
What you've said is true, man of God.
Yes, Sanga was so de yo, Machupaga, Chibu,
what you've said is true. Because the people who built the other side, I always find when they've thrown bottles of alcohol and other rubbish in my plot of land, and I keep asking, what is this?
Because they said you failed to build in it and sell it. Don't worry.
Thank you for watching this video.